Well, I'm going to explain to you that if you're going to be a true hunter-gatherer man, you also have to have a laundromat to go to. And a hunter-gatherer man uses the ocean as a washer. Oh, tide's coming in. Low tide's disappeared on us here. Anyhow, I'm going to move you a little bit forward here, boy. My big cross trainer, okay. So anyhow, this is my washer. My dryer is the sun and the wind, massive solar and the wind. So every hunter-gatherer man has to clean up and do his laundry. This time of year.